This is the story of my crazy Waco Saturday night.